Yeah. This is gonna be my biggest freestyle I ever made. Here we go. They call me Toupé, I am on my way. Bitch, I don't give a damn what you think of my cutie. IA, California, IA. Bent not to fucking California love. Look at that, I remember that song when it came out. Bitch, I wasn't born around that time now. But I know when my Uncle Johnny showed me that song, I kept listening every day now. And now I still remember the same old tracks that old school rappers did in a motherfucking patch. Look at that, patch of grass of the railroad tracks. I'm Toupé, man, I don't give a damn about your jam. I remember when I first started freestyling rapping, I wasn't good at it, even with tapping. And now when I freaking got my freestyles rapping, I've been writing my lyrics down on a piece of paper rapping. And that's when I became the freak of the world legend, the legendary rapper of Spring Grove. Yeah, man, this is happening. Cause I remember when I have a bunch of homies in my school ready to freaking support me every time I made a freaking rap to them play. I remember I was at the same old Toupé in the day. Now I grew up a little bit more. It's 2019, I'm getting a little older. Because what I mean, I'm getting unsupported. Cause I hardly even rap for my friends anymore. Because I remember every single time when I rap, people didn't think that was good in a boom back track. Look at that, getting a line on the motherfuck beat. My nose just itched because I have 3 feet. Look at this crap, I know I'm not going back. I remember when I freaking started freestyle rap. I remember freaking tapping on the line. Bitches think I'm not even half the man I was back in the past. I'm the same old shit in the past. Remember when I first started making tracks like that? And now people coming at me right now, saying I'm not gonna be able to go back in the same old tracks now. I remember freaking having the mic in my hand when I first speak. Motherfuckers hiding. Look at that. Remember when I first started rapping on my mic, man, this must be retarded. Cause I was never even meant to freaking rap. I got a couple practice and that's how I started rap. I remember when I first started rapping on the track, people didn't think I was gonna be real good on the mat. People didn't think it was really good, and then I kept on practicing like I really should have done. And then I did. Look at me now, spitting my tracks out loud to the crowd. I don't give a damn about the shit, man. Freaking meanwhile, that crap on the freaking track. Meanwhile, spitting the mic, cutting that track. Bitch, I was gonna make you wish you didn't go back in the past. Cause now you're gonna feel it. You're gonna feel the same old shit that I did. This is unrealistic. Unrealistic. I don't give a damn. I'm the same old Toupé kicking my jam, man. I don't give a damn about the other soul songs. I'm gonna make sure this one goes on all day and all night long. Look at that crap, spitting my tracks. I don't give a damn what you want. Cause think of that, look at that. Same old country damn grass. Look at that, man. I'm the same old Toupé with the grass. Look at that. I'm that pinch grass. Getting ran over by a lawnmower, man. That's real fast. And I know when I freaking started rapping, people didn't think I was really good at freestyling and rapping. And now look, and this must be happening. I'm the same old Toupé that I did this world rapping. Look at that, man, man, you must be tapping, man. I'm the same old Toupé, man. I'm freaking still rapping.